When I first studied with Rinpoche, he said to me, I'm not giving you a religion. I'm giving you all of these tools and these practices that are a pathway to waking up.